Good day, good day. Thank you guys for tuning in and welcome to my channel. TV star Naomi Pagati announces pregnancy with daughter in ultrasound pictures. Congratulations are in order for Naomi Pagati, who has just revealed some exciting news on Instagram. The popular TV personality took to her account to announce that she is expecting her second child. Just a recap of Naomi's second wedding video. Let's take a look, guys. South African YouTuber Nolusindiso, who worked as a kindergarten teacher in China until recently, has reassured her followers she is safe after posting a video detailing the abuse she experienced allegedly at the hands of her employer in the Asian country. To those who have asked me to contact my embassy, I did. They were the first number I called when this happened. But sadly, they don't even have an emergency number, so I wasn't able to get hold of them that day. And when I finally did, they told me they would call me back and never did, wrote Sego in a pinned comment on her YouTube channel. Edgar, a famous lawyer in China, knows about what happened to me. I won't even get into that part. Yes, there are two sides of stories in every story, but I can only share mine. Feel free to reach out to the kindergarten for theirs, because I'd love to hear it too. I am okay and I am safe. I will share the video she shared on her YouTube prior to her giving us assurance that she is safe.
That if I talk to anybody or go to the media about the situation, then they would sue me and I would have to go to jail or get deported. They also threatened to put me on some teacher's blacklist in China so that I would never get a job in China. They also refused to give me any documents that would allow me to work anywhere else in China during this moment. But I'm not okay with just keeping quiet and pretending that this is okay and there's nothing happening. And I hope if you're seeing this video, you pass it to as many people as possible so that people know that this happened to me.
Media personality Sonia Mbele was no show again in court yesterday. This comes a week after the actress did the same. Now the court has given her a final opportunity to appear later this month. The court has granted the last opportunity to Ms. Mbele to attend the proceedings in that it marked the postponement as final. Following her submission of a medical certificate for the second time, where she could not attend court, citing ill health, National Prosecuting Authority, which is NPA spokesperson P. Ndimjonondwane, said, Mbele was expected to appear at the Johannesburg Magistrate Court together with Yolisa Ngunta and Rebone Sising for contravening the Tax Administration Act. The three are directors of a company named Real Housewife of South Africa, Pty Ltd. Guys, please like my videos, comment, share them, and support my channel to grow and subscribe.